Hello kids, how are you? Kids, as you know, I have already completed alphabet A to E with formation and phonic sound. And parents, I again request to you, please pay attention in the study of your child and prepare them to do their work in a proper way. So without wasting our time, we start our class. Parents, today I will teach your child alphabet A to E with phonic sound. ये oral work है, आपके baby को बोलना आना चाहिए. Let's start. A says a apple and aunt. B says ba, ba ba ball and bat. C says ka, ka ka cup and car. D says da, da da duck and dot. E says a egg and elephant. That is a phonic sound A to E. मैंने आगे इसलिए नहीं कराया क्योंकि मैं A to E ही करा रही हूँ अभी. तो सिर्फ आपको A to E का ही रिवीजन कराना है एंड आई विल टेक इट्स टेस्ट नेक्स्ट वीक. आप अपने बेबी को प्रिपेयर कराइए. अब इसके बाद मैं ओरल टेस्ट लूँगी इसका. थैंक यू. हैव अ नाइस डे.